Changing a clock tends to strike fear into the hearts of most people. I don't know if it's a hangover from the 80s and VHS players, but basically this is very, very easy. Two buttons, plus and minus. We're an hour ahead, so we need to go to winter time. So just press the minus button. And there we go. It's that simple. Nice little bit of sound. Plus and minus, not too many buttons. I just love it. Let's do it again. Forwards. And it gets faster the longer you hold it. And then back.